The first job that I had was when I was in high school in Sunnyvale, California. I worked in a haunted house. I had this clown mask and like this weird costume, and people would go through this maze in the haunted house, and I had to jump out and scare them. It was a good job, man. I enjoyed it. There was something along the lines of he believed that there are these things called Krishna rays, which are going to save the world, because now that the Higgs boson particle, God particle, his words, not mine, had been discovered, the world was in peril. And along with buying a ticket for the film, I swear you can't make this stuff up. Along with buying a ticket for the film, you'd also get a coupon where you could go to the center and get healing Krishna rays. And yeah, this is the best that I can explain it. The last film I watched was D-Day, which I actually really enjoyed. The opening sequence of Up, for those who have seen it, is in a very, very short time, they kind of encapsulate this one guy's life. From the time that he's a young boy, he meets this woman, they fall in love, they get married, she dies, and that brings you to the point where the film starts. It's the preface to the film, and I weep like a baby every time I see it. You know, any John Cusack character, really? Let's say Gross Point Blank.